When creating the new A3, Audi's designers asked themselves a single question. How do you improve a great car? The results are plain to see. On the outside, the first thing you'll notice is a new single-frame grille and sharp bonnet lines, which give the A3 an unmistakable presence on the road. A totally new headlight design marks the start of a high, muscular shoulder line, which runs the length of the car, all the way to the newly designed rear, where you'll notice the spoiler, which comes as standard to increase aerodynamic performance. In developing the A3, Audi wanted to create a car that delivered maximum efficiency without sacrificing driver enjoyment. Audi's ultra-lightweight technology helps transform that vision into a reality, combining aluminium and steel to reduce weight. Add to this Audi's highly efficient TDI and TFSI engines, the latest gearboxes, and technologies such as the standard start-stop with recuperation. And the overall result is increased efficiency, improved performance, and a driving experience like no other. But it's not just the exterior which is new. Step inside, and you'll be in no doubt that the A3 sets the benchmark for quality and design. A new driver-focused dashboard made with the highest quality materials is the centerpiece of the new design. Control buttons are integrated into the inlays, giving the A3 a refined, modern feel. A totally new MMI design with integrated optional touchpad combined with the standard retracting display means that controlling the car's systems is easier than ever. Bluetooth mobile phone interface, Audi music interface, air conditioning, and an electromechanical parking brake all come as standard across the range. Audi Drive Select, standard on Sport and S-Line models, allows you to change the steering and throttle characteristics to suit your driving style. Cutting-edge options such as progressive steering, magnetic ride, and multiple safety systems are also available, making the A3 one of the most advanced cars Audi has ever built. The Audi A3. Vorsprung durch Technik.